Welcome to a Cilium Flash episode on Cilium monitoring using Grafana and Prometheus. Grafana and Prometheus are very popular platforms to capture metrics and visualize metrics in cloud-native environments. And in this short video, we'll be using Grafana and Prometheus for Cilium. And why is that important? Well, Cilium gives you that networking connectivity across multi-cloud, and it's in the data path. It's pretty critical, so you need to be able to measure and observe the health of your Cilium environment and also of the network flows of your Cilium managed Kubernetes pods. Let's get started by first deploying a Kubernetes cluster using kind. And all this can be found on the official Cilium docs. You've got a kind configuration cluster, very simple. You can see we've got one control plane node, three workers, and we've disabled the default CNI before we installed Cilium. Let's go ahead and deploy our kind cluster. It just takes a couple of minutes and we'll speed up for the sake of the demo. Our cluster is up and running. Let's just say that it's working as expected. Now, the nodes are currently not ready, and it's because we haven't deployed a CNI just yet. So that's perfectly normal and to be expected. Now we're ready to go and install Cilium, and again, using the official documentation, that you will be finding some links at the bottom of the screen. So we're installing Cilium version 1.12 in the namespace kube system. We're enabling Hubble and we're enabling all the metrics and data collection for Cilium and Hubble. Now it's install. Let's make sure that it's running correctly. So it's still being deployed. We can just do Cilium --wait. Cilium status --wait. And wait for Cilium to come up. And we're good to go. Cilium is up and running. We're now ready to visualize the logs using Prometheus and Grafana. So we actually deployed our Prometheus and Grafana environment. Again, you can find this manifest in the official Cilium documentation. Takes a few minutes. To deploy. It's creating also a service, and we'll be accessing the Grafana dashboard as soon as the pods are up and running. Just take a couple of minutes or so. Prometheus is ready, Grafana not quite. Okay. Now, just create a pull forward and we'll be able to go and access Grafana. But before we go and access Grafana, we're going to run a Cilium connectivity test to generate some data and traffic with Cilium. Now, the connectivity test deploy a series of deployments that will test different connectivity paths and scenario between pods in the same node, different nodes, using network policies, using DNS queries, going out to the internet, etc. So that takes a few minutes to execute, and you will see by the end all the tests will be successful and we can go and see the results in Grafana. Now we've got our Grafana dashboard. As you can see, one of the data sources is a Prometheus time matrix, and automatically we've got some dashboards: Cilium matrix, Cilium operator, and Hubble. Of course, Hubble is a platform to collect and aggregate network data from all our pods, and we can see all this network flow information on the dashboard. We can see the flow distribution, whether it's TCP, UDP, and we can zoom in on a specific time, again using Grafana, whether traffic is DNS or HTTP, and then you can really zoom in on a specific moment in time for forensics purposes. We also have the Cilium metrics dashboard, where you can find out information such as CPU and memory usage per node. You can actually look at all the nodes or pick a specific one. You can look for information about the BPF memory and map usage, and also about the API calls, which is a critical metric because the agent is event driven. Well, there are many more things you can go and explore. Again, this was just a getting started with Grafana and Prometheus, and look out for more observability videos to be published in the near future. Thank you.